Hi, this is Sabi. Can we come to God in the time of our need? You might have heard many people say, you only come to God when you need something from God. But there's the only way that you can get something from Him, and you cannot get anything from anybody. So even if you have a need, the best place is come to God rather than going to someone else. If you have a need, so where can you ever even want to go? Always go to God. Because the word of God says, come to the throne of grace in a time of a need. It's written in black and white over there. Come to Him in a time of need. Come to His grace, that is the throne of grace in the time of need. That you may obtain mercy, that you may obtain grace over that place. So always come to Him. You might don't listen to people who say don't come to God, or you come to God only when you need Him. No, you need to come to Him only. Because there's no other option for you. When you go to some other people, they might not be up to your expectation. So always go to God, even if it's times of need, if it's not a times of no need, always go to God. Thank you.